Now, Chris, to you, Chris, over to you, sir. Is it true that you're releasing an autobiography?
Yeah, it is true.
An autobiography?
The rumours are true.
How old are you?
25 and aging.
How many pages is it?
I don't know. He doesn't know because he hasn't written it. No, I have. I've been working with a ghostwriter, but the thing is, like...
But they're called ghostwriters for a reason.
You just don't mention it.
I'm friends with a ghostwriter.
Listen, if you mention as a ghostwriter and you tell everyone that they exist, that's just a writer.
Well, I'm going to... Yeah, it's true, yeah. Well, I'm going to...
So you did it with a writer.
Yeah, I'm going to proofread it. I'm a proofreader. Make sure it's all right.
Chris, that is true. Everyone, a little bit of advice. If you ever write a book, you've got to have read it. But